See, you're not the only one who's sad. But you have to be strong. Kasha will only grieve if you cry.